Hi friends, welcome to Kalpana's kitchen. Today I'll be sharing a vegetarian recipe with you, and that is Kelphul ache Pattice. Now what is Kelphul? Kelphul is nothing but banana flour. Yes, it's a yummy dish. I want to just love it. And Pattice is, you prepare mutton Pattice, chicken Pattice. So this is a vegetarian Pattice. This is for all my vegetarian friends. So let's get to the recipe now. This is the banana flour. We call it Kelphul in Marathi. First layer out. These are the flours which are edible, and we are going to eat these flours. Second layer. Fine? Yeah. In this manner, peel all the layers. Let's see how to clean this banana flour. Okay, I've taken one here. Just open it. You see one tall stem here with a black knob on top. Okay, you have to remove that. You hold that. And on top you see this transparent part. Just pluck it out. These are the two parts you have not to use. Ingredients required to prepare Kelphul ache Pattice. I have shown you how to clean the banana flour. I have soaked it overnight in water. Okay. These are the boiled potatoes, two onions, green chili, one in ginger, garlic, salt, turmeric powder, chili powder, a garam masala, Hing, that is asafoetida, some raisin, oil of course. Fine. So I'll drain off the water, peel and mash the potatoes and chop the onion. You can see I've kept the pan on the fire here. We'll take say 2 tablespoon oil. I've added Hing, that is asafoetida, half a teaspoon. This is a garlic, ginger and green chili paste I've made. Now let's add the onion to this. Onion cook for some time before we add the banana flour. You can see the onion is cooked. We will now add the chopped banana flour. Let's add the other ingredients. Half a teaspoon turmeric powder, 2 teaspoon chili powder, 2 teaspoon Pathare Prabhu garam masala, salt to taste. Now let all this cook on slow flame. I'll just cover the pan. I have 1 tablespoon raisins here. I will just add that. Let's check if our banana flour is ready. Very good aroma. And yes, it is all ready. Now I will let this cook again with a lid off so that you get a nice dry filling. I tasted, it's nice, yummy and spicy and yum. In the meantime, I will peel the potatoes and mash them, fine? I had pressure cooked the potatoes. I had added salt and turmeric powder. But now for the seasoning, I'll just take a little bit of my garam masala. And a little salt to taste. So now our coating is ready. Our filling is ready. So let's start preparing our Kelphul ache patties. A generous filling. There. This is a vegetarian dish. We will not be using egg. Taken rice flour, or say approximately 1 tablespoon rice flour, and I'm making a fine paste. See? Very watery paste. Okay. Now I've taken breadcrumbs here. And this is the pattice that I just showed you. I'll just dip this. See? Fine? And then roll it on this breadcrumbs. Cool? There. Our pattice is ready to fry. You can also store this in your fridge and keep it for 2 or 3 days. Fine? Breadcrumbs are done at home, okay? Leftover bread, I dry them completely and then make powder out of them, see? As you can see, my patties are ready. I'll be shallow frying these Kelphul ache patties. The oil is nice and hot now. Just fry 2 at a time. Let's turn the patties and see if they have got a nice golden color. Not yet. Okay, I've fried my first 2 Kelphul patties. You can see them. Now we'll do the plating. Okay, I've kept them on a paper napkin to absorb all the excess oil. Well friends, wasn't this a very simple recipe to follow? And yes, I would like to thank my relative, my very favorite Yashodini Tai. Thank you Yashodini Tai for reminding me about this dish so I could share this with you. So do try this Kelphul Ache Pattice and I would just love it. And yes friends, if you like today's video, do not forget to press the button like, share this with your friends so they enjoy this yummy recipe. And do not forget, subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching my video. Bye.